Sections are building blocks that allow you to change the design of your website easily. By creating, adding, removing, rearranging, and reusing sections and blocks, you can customize your page layout with unlimited possibilities in minutes. In Foxify, it's never easier to create new visually stunning custom sections and add them anywhere on your theme's templates. The right custom section on the right page can have a significant impact on boosting conversion and user engagement. Welcome to Foxify Tutorials by FoxEcom. In today's video, we will guide you on how to create a custom section using Foxify Smart Page Builder. It's time to revolutionize your store with the freedom of design like never before.
A theme can be considered the backbone of your store, defining its overall look, feel, and functions. We proudly present to you Zest, a solid base for your online store that is more flexible than flexibility, optimized for conversion and packed with built-in features, and especially dealt with the success of mobile commerce in mind. Your store is generated by clean code, tested and approved by Shopify, ready to grow your business using the most beloved theme, and get support from our dedicated team. Join the mobile revolution with Zest.
Now, let's get back to creating a new theme section with Foxify. Before we start, make sure you have activated Foxify Theme Helper in your theme editor to let Foxify work with your theme. Then, from your Foxify dashboard, navigate to the Sections Manager tab. Select Create Section. You can use a pre-designed section from the Sections library for a quick starting point, or a blank section. Here I will create a blank section. Give your custom section a name and select the section type. Foxify custom sections come with two options for your choice: dynamic section and static section. The dynamic section allows you to insert any type of personalized content anywhere on your theme, managed and edited with both Foxify Page Builder and Shopify Theme Editor. Static section, on the other hand, helps you add fixed content on multiple pages at once. Think testimonial section, review section, FAQ section, etc. Shopify usually calls it global section. It's worth noting that the section type, as well as the section title, can be changed at any time in the section settings modal of the editor. Now, I will customize my custom section. Click Save when I have done it. Let's publish my new section to my theme. Publishing the custom section in Foxify does not change anything on your storefront. Foxify simply creates the section and makes it available to you in your Shopify theme editor. Custom sections that you create in Foxify will be published to the theme you set the app to work with. Now, let's go to the theme editor and use the section I have just created. As you can see, I am using a static section. As such, all changes needed for my custom section will be made within Foxify Page Builder. This allows you to achieve global consistency on all pages. You only need to update the design once, your pages everywhere will synchronize. I will try changing the section type to the dynamic section so you can see the difference. Then, I can control the content of the section directly in my Shopify theme editor. You now know how to create a custom section in Foxify and use it for your theme. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future tutorials. Thank you for watching.